I define minimalism as the intentional promotion of the things I most value and the removal of anything that distracts me from it. So what is it in life that is most important to me? What is my purpose? What do I feel God is calling me to do and be with my life? What do I need to keep to do that? And then what are just all the other things that I've been accumulating that aren't helping me get there? And that, of course, looks very different from person to person, so I think people should find a lot of freedom in that idea and in that definition. I was introduced to the idea by my neighbor 8 years ago on a Saturday morning when I was cleaning out my garage. Spent hours on this project while my five-year-old son was playing alone in the backyard, and as my neighbor kind of introduced me to this idea that I didn't have to own so much stuff, began seeing how everything I owned wasn't making me happy, but even worse, how everything I owned was actually taking me away from the very thing that did bring me the most happiness in life.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. If you want more faith content, click right here. And if you want to hear more from our guest, click right here. Make sure to like and subscribe and come back every Tuesday and Thursday for more content like this.